What's up guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you forget the iTunes local backup password, you will be unable to restore the backup to your iPhone. The whole backup is useless if your iPhone corrupts, and you need to restore from the backup. Don't worry, in today's video, I'll show you two ways to solve it. So, let's get started. Method 1. You can recover iTunes backup password on Mac. To begin, locate and launch the Keychain Access app on your Mac. Enter backup to find all of your iPhone backups. Choose and double-click a backup. Check the box next to show password and enter your login password. Click Allow. Your backup password will appear here. Method 2, recover iTunes backup password with Foroki iTunes backup. To begin, download and install Foroki iTunes backup on your computer, then launch it. Select the Retrieve iTunes backup password option. Choose the Lock backup. Click Next. Then select the password attack method. And click Start. Once you've found it, copy the password. Then back to the iTunes page, click the Restore Backup button. You can unlock your backup by entering the password. Please wait a moment. Well done. Congratulations. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. Subscribe to the Tenorshare channel for more tutorials. See you next time.